Hi everyone, welcome back. I hope you are doing great. In today's tutorial, we are going to discuss about Fibonacci and we will look into how to implement it using Python. First, let me explain what is Fibonacci. Mathematically, a Fibonacci sequence is a series of numbers where a number is found by adding up the two previous numbers of it. This sequence starts with 0 and 1 and goes on 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 24, 21, and so on. We can also call it as Leonardo of Pisa. Now let's go get over to Colab and let's check how to implement it using Python. I will show you in mathematical way. Okay. First, let's import math. Now I am going to define a function to check whether the given number is perfect square or not. Df is perfect square. Now create a variable to find out the square root of that number. Just create a variable. You can call this as you want. S is equal to int of math dot sqr2 of x, return s into is equal to x. If s into s is equal to x, then it returns 2, which means it is a perfect square. If it's not equal, then it's not a perfect square. Let's move ahead and write a function to check about the Fibonacci using this perfect square function. Okay. Df is Fibonacci of n. Return is perfect square. 5 into n into n plus 4 or is perfect square 5 into n minus 4. So this is the mathematical formula to check the Fibonacci number. If the given number is a perfect square in either of the conditions. So if the given number is perfect square in either of the conditions or both, then this returns true, which indicates that the given number is Fibonacci. If you know about the odd truth table, then it should be easy to understand. So let's take an example and check for the Fibonacci from the range of 1 to 10 numbers. For I in range of 1, 11. If is Fibonacci of I is equal to true, so if the given number we already created a function, this function to check whether the given number is Fibonacci or not. Now we are passing this number into this function to check the given number is Fibonacci or not. If it is true, then print I is nothing but I is a value that ranges from 1 to 11. Print I comma is a Fibonacci number. If not, else print I is not a Fibonacci number. Just run this. It's taking some time to connect. Now it's initializing. Great. So we got the output. We all know that one is a Fibonacci number and two is a Fibonacci number. Three is also a Fibonacci number and four is not a Fibonacci number. Likewise, it checks whether the given number is Fibonacci or not. Okay, guys, I hope you understand everything which we have discussed now. Okay, keep on practice. Thank you. Bye-bye.